Hey, to all of you KleverSafe users out there, we want to thank you for choosing the ultimate hardware wallet from Klever Electronics, which complies with the highest security standards to keep your crypto assets safe in an offline environment. We're excited to reveal the latest firmware update for KleverSafe, designed to increase the blockchain protocols and network supported by the device. So join us as we take a closer look at the new features this update brings. Firmware updates are important to hardware wallets in order to add new features and support for new blockchain networks. This specific update is an optional one as it relates to adding new network support alone. Now, let's explore what's new with the first firmware update. Support for Ethereum-based custom networks, support for new networks, ICP, Atom, SUI, SYS NEVM, and CELESTIA, as well as TOTP support. Now, let's get into how to update your KleverSafe device, which is super quick and simple. So let's walk through the steps. Use your personal computer. Windows and Mac are preferred. The firmware update is not available through mobile devices. If you use Linux, follow the steps outlined in the video description below. Make sure your computer is connected to a stable internet connection. Using the USB cable, connect KleverSafe to your computer. Then, access the KleverSafe update landing page by visiting update.kleversafe.io. Click on the Connect Wallet button, pair your device, and follow the on-screen instructions. As the update is in progress, the KleverSafe device will blink in the green color. An important note, please do not leave the firmware update webpage or switch tabs in your browser while the firmware update process is running. Otherwise, your KleverSafe may be corrupted. When the firmware update process is complete, KleverSafe will automatically reset and return to the standard operating mode. As new blockchains are added and supported by the device, the KleverSafe team will keep you informed about new firmware releases. So, if you're using the new blockchain supported, make sure to update to the latest KleverSafe firmware at update.kleversafe.io today.